Hello guys, we are back with our next lecture. In this lecture, let us go through the next question. Okay, so this question belongs to GATE CSC 2015, guys. Okay, so the question is a device with a data transfer rate of 10 kilobytes per second. Okay, so indirectly the bandwidth is equals to 10 KB per second, right? Yes, is connected to a CPU. Okay, so data is transferred byte wise. Okay, so basically byte by byte we are going to transfer. Let the interrupt overhead be 4 microseconds. Okay, so if there is any interrupt, it will waste 4 microseconds, guys. It is a nothing but 4 into 10 power minus 6 seconds. Okay, so the byte transfer time between the device interface register and CPU or memory are negligible. So rest all transfer times are negligible. They clearly gave it, right? Yes. Okay, so what is the minimum performance gain of operating the device under the interrupt mode over operating it under the programmable controllable mode? Okay, so they are saying what is the minimum performance gain, okay, operating the device under the interrupt mode over the operating it under the program control mode. Okay, so basically what exactly they are saying is, so if I run my computer with interrupt enabled, so basically if I am enabling the interrupt, what will be the thing, like in interrupt mode how it will be there, or in program controllable mode how it will be there, they are asking. Okay, like if it is working normally, so let us start, guys. So they told 10 kbps, right? So 10 kb in 1 second. Okay, so how much time exactly one byte will take, guys? So this is with respect to a byte, right? So the overhead, yes. So how much time does this take basically to carry one byte? So it is a nothing but, so we can write this, guys. So 10 into, so I'll be directly writing in terms of 10 only. So this becomes a 10 power 3 bytes per 1 second. That is a nothing but 1 byte is equals to 1 divided by 10 power 4 second. That I can write as 100 microseconds, right? So that is nothing but, so a few students will be asking me how. Okay, so that is a nothing but 100 into 10 power minus 6. That is nothing but 10 power minus 4. So that is nothing but this, right? Yes. So 1 byte will be transferred in 100 microseconds. Okay, and this is 4 microseconds. Okay, so 1 byte will take 100 microseconds here, and the same 1 byte will take 4 seconds here, right? Yes. So that is a nothing but, okay, that is a nothing but 100 divided by 4, right? So new seconds is cancelled. So 1's are 25, right? Yes. So B will be the correct answer. Got it? Yes. So it's a type of direct question, guys, to be clear. Okay, so you got an idea, right? So exactly how we are solving it. Okay, so I hope everyone got a clear idea with respect to this question. So in the next lecture, let us continue with the next question. So this type of question is like the ratio between pipelining without pipelining. So in that way, they have asked, guys. Got it? Yes. So now I hope everyone got a clear idea. So in the next lecture, let us go through the next question. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe for more awesome videos like this. Thank you.